best country in the world.
And so you've been here for 30 years.
Yes.
And you still sound like that. That is a talent. You're like, I'm holding on to this accent.
Look, that's how you get a date. That's a French accent.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Do you want to try it? You should try it.
Give me your best pickup line, and I'll try it on somebody in French.
Hey, baby, I can cook for you, you know? I can cook French food.
Hey,
I'm a chef.
Hey, baby, I can...
Yeah, okay. You say that to any girl.
Okay.
You got the date.
Okay, I'll try it. Let me see. Hey, baby, I can cook French food. Hey, then. Hey, baby, I can cook French food.
And some wine.
And I make my own wine. I've got 3 grapes out the back. I squeeze them into a bottle.
With my own hands.
I squeeze my grapes nightly. No.
Just for
that
you.
Is how I make my... I squeeze my grapes for you.
Oh. Well, can you bring the bread? The baguette? Oh, they die for you. They die for you. You'll get divorced the same night and you get remarried the next day.
Wow. Well, we need a deal that's as amazing as you are, and I think we've got it. We're gonna give you a chance at a lot of cash by playing Jewel Heist. We have 6 diamonds on stage. Each diamond has money associated with it. Now, to find out which diamond you get first, I want you to roll the die.
What I do want to win.
Oui. Six.
And that's a big diamond.
Yes.
How much is it worth? $800. So now Fabrice. Fabrice, you can take your $800 and stop playing, or you can keep rolling. But if you roll a 6, you leave with nothing. If you're able to make it through all of the diamonds, forget the money, we've got a getaway car for you. Tiffany, what's behind curtain number 1?
It's tonight's fabulous car, a McLaren supercar. Feel the magnitude behind the wheel of this McLaren 570S Fighter, featuring a 7-speed McLaren dual clutch seamless shift gearbox, normal, sport, and track transmission modes, a portrait screen infotainment system, and dihedral doors. This deal's worth $223,480.
What? That's money, man. That's crazy.
$250,000.
The American dream.
That is
the American dream.
All in one car.
My truck, I have a truck, is broken. We fix it 5 times and it's still broken. I want to go home with this.
I want you to go home with it this way.
I'll give you a ride home.
You give me a ride home in your truck or in the car?
I'll put you with Ratatouille.
Now, Fabrice, you can take your $800 and stop, or you can keep rolling. If you roll a 6, you're done.
Look, I look crazy. I'm not crazy. Give me that thing.
Let's go.
I'm on it.
Roll it up, Fabrice. Do not roll a 6.
One, baby, one. You gotta win.
Yeah. A 4.
I tell you.
Wow. $1,500. You can take your $1,500 and stop, or you can keep rolling. But if you roll a 4 or a 6, you're going home with nothing.
I need a car. I literally, I bought my friend because I could not drive today. So I need a car. So this
so he
is
brought
it.
You. He brought you because he couldn't drive today.
Yeah.
Wow, that's a friend.
So give me the car.
Let's go, Fabrice. Are you sure? If you roll a 4 or 6, you leave with nothing.
What do you think, guys?
The 4.
We try. All we can do is try.
All we can do is try.
Yeah.
And at least you tried, my friend. Give Fabrice a big round of applause. Thank you for playing, Fabrice. More Let's Make a Deal primetime right after this.